Take off those roller skates.
Yes, Mother.
Sweetheart, what took you so long? You know this interview I have today is important.
I know, Mom. It's just...
daydreaming again, I suppose.
Well...
someday that daydreaming is gonna get you into big trouble. Well, I'm late. Gotta run. Wish me luck, Emerald Eyes.
Good luck, Mom.
Oh, and take good care of your sister while I'm gone, all right? Pay attention. A baby's a big responsibility.
Okay.
And remember, dear, no daydreaming.
I wish I were a princess. I wish I rode around on a pretty white pony instead of my old scratchy bicycle. I wish we ate dinner at big tables set with golden plates piled high with yummy cakes. And I wish there were ladies in waiting and guards to take care of you. Flashlight. Can I see that?
Pretty.
14 years old. Why, Caitlin, that's our last name. We must be related to her. She's lovely. The honor of your presence is requested at a royal ball in honor of Her Majesty the Queen. A ball! Imagine! Oh, Caitlin, a book! Oh, it's beautiful! Look! Sarah's locket!
Dungeon.
I am not a trespasser, and I don't go anywhere with strangers.
If you are not a trespasser, how do you explain this?
It's my necklace, thank you very much.
Yes, with Queen Emma's insignia on it.
I thought you said the queen's name is Carlotta.
Oh, don't play innocent with us. Can I take her to the dungeon? Huh, can I? Huh, please?
Take him away!
Let them go! Hop aboard, quick! Let's go!
Where?
You're in danger. We've gotta hide.
Giddy up! Yeehaw! Come on! Run this way!
Are you all right?
Yeah, we're fine! Thanks for saving us!
No problem! Don't worry! For a while. My name is Anthony.
Well, I'm Claire, and this is my sister, Caitlin. What the heck's going on around here?
Huh, thought you'd never ask. Once upon a time...
Oh, please!
Okay, a few weeks ago, there were a couple of sisters.
Like us?
No. They were twins. there was the good Princess Emma and the wicked Princess Carlotta.
Oh, that's who the guards were talking about.
Right. Well, when the good King James died, Princess Emma, being the oldest by 1 minute, not to mention the kindest, was supposed to become the queen, which Carlotta thought was a big mistake made by the bumbling royal doctor. But Princess Carlotta had plans to right this wrong. On the morning of Princess Emma's coronation, the good princess was seized by Carlotta's evil chambermaid and personal bodyguard.
Come along!
And sent to the tower to live in solitude forever. Carlotta threatened the royal doctor and forced him to say that he had been mistaken, and Carlotta had been born first and was thus entitled to the throne.
And Carlotta took her place at the coronation?
Exactly. The doctor announced that Emma had taken ill with a rare contagious disease, and Carlotta put her spell of darkness over our palace. Two people in the kingdom who know how to break the spell.
Queen Emma?
Yes.
And who else?
Me.
How come you know?
Queen Emma's my mother.
Then let's go get her. Caitlin and I have got to get home before dinner.
I wouldn't count on that. You met two of Queen Carlotta's guards. They're all over the palace.
Well, how come they didn't get you back there?
They're not used to seeing me in these clothes.
Well, you know we have to do something.
We're in enough trouble already. If they find me, worse, if they find you with me, we're gonna be up to our necks in trouble.
Well, I'm going to save Queen Emma. Come on, Caitlin. Caitlin? Oh, no! She's gone! And I'm supposed to be taking care of her.
Where'd she go?
I don't know, but I do know that I'm going after her.
I'm right behind you.
What an enchanting child. I've always wanted a little girl.
Down!
No, no, no! Your place is here with me now. Now I have a daughter. Soon I'll get the Magic Dream Sapphire. Then there will be no limit to my power! Guard! Change her.
Which way'd she go?
I don't know. Her tracks disappear. The only thing I can figure is that these horse tracks begin where hers end.
Well, what are we waiting for?
It looks like that's the end of our journey.
You're wrong. It's only the beginning. How do we get in?
Carefully?
Of course, we shall have a proper nursery set up for you, but in the meantime, you can stay with me, my little princess.
say, tisk tisk.
Poor little bambina.
Oh, she's a little brat to me.
Quill?
Guards! Guards!
At your service, Your Majesty.
Make sure my precious little princess doesn't crawl off.
You know this palace. What's the best way to get in?
The drawbridge. But fat chance they'll let us in.
Do you have a change of clothes in your saddlebag?
Yeah. What are you thinking?
Can you sing?
Now?
No, not now. When we go into the castle disguised as a couple of minstrels. Well, can you?
I guess so.
Why are you here?
For Her Majesty's pleasure, we humble minstrels have prepared a royal command performance.
I shall announce you.
Thank you kindly. Where do you think Caitlin could be?
How am I supposed to know?
Well, it is your house.
Is there not a single person in this infernal castle who can quiet this charming child?
Your Majesty, there are a pair of urchin minstrels here for your Highness's amusement. Shall I send them away?
Yes. I hate singing. I mean, no! We'll have them sing my little prized possession to sleep. If they can, they may have dinner in the servants' quarters. If they can't...
Yes, ma'am, I know the routine.
Follow me.
Sing for the Queen's baby.
But she doesn't have a baby.
Caitlin!
Be quiet! Just be quiet! That's my little princess.
The minstrels are here.
Huh? Oh, intruders! Oh, no, they are minstrels. Oh, well, as long as they can quiet the baby.
What took so long? Oh, filthy urchins. Well, you're here to sing, aren't you? Stand over there. You smell like you've been living in a pig pen.
Yes, Your Majesty. You ready for bed, little one? May I? Now let's tuck you in, all safe and sound.
We'll stay and sing to you until you fall asleep.
No bet!
Yes, yes, I suppose so. Sing her to sleep and be off with you. Good night, my sweet.
Magical thing. We're connected.
while the man in the moon is sleeping. You and I will go on still believing. Wherever you go, wherever you are, I'll always be right beside you, near or far, whenever you're sad, whenever you're blue. If it all disappeared, this lullaby will find you.
Even castles and kings
are enchanted by things, even though they don't always see it. If you open your heart, you'll believe it. Wherever you go, wherever you are, I'll always be right beside you, near or far, whenever you're sad, whenever you're blue, I'll always be there to comfort you. You're an angel shining bright, you're the magic in
be he's all right?
Now what?
We sing, at least until we can figure a way out of here.
Close your eyes, come along.
There's no way out.
Sounds to me like the way out is right through the front door.
We must have sung him to sleep. You must be very, very quiet.
Okay.
Do you know where we go to find your mom?
Follow me.
They're leaving.
Take us with you.
Oh, we can't stick around there here anymore.
Close your eyes, come along. Dream a dream, sing the song.
This way. The main staircase in the throne room.
Slow down!
Bye-bye.
Come on, we're almost there.
It's very simple. All you have to do is tell me where the magic dream sapphire is, and you are free to go. I have a child to pass on my evil powers to. I need it now!
I'll never tell you. All you want is to rule the universe with your wicked reign of darkness and cruelty.
That wasn't a very nice thing to say. Especially when I'm offering you your freedom!
Nonetheless, I will never tell you.
We can't stay here. Let's go!
That's the only way I've ever seen.
There must be another way. Let's find it. allowed to take food to the tower?
Yeah, so?
Well, they wouldn't haul it through the throne room, would they?
The kitchen!
Suit yourself, sister! Guards, take her back to the tower. We'll wait a few more days and see if she's ready to talk then.
Come on, this way! Come along!
People!
Wake up, Pot! Who you calling Pot, Pan?
Who you calling Pan, Pot?
Wake up!
Psst, wake up, guys.
Hello?
Hello!
Hungry! Be a way to the tower somehow.
The only way we ever got food out of the kitchen was through that dumb waiter.
Uh-oh. Wow! Look at him go!
Hey, don't get crap!
Don't get scrambled.
Be careful, yeah. Be careful.
We'll make it?
We can't turn back now.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, that was close. Oh.
Whoa. I have an idea.
Look, Louie, it's lunch.
That's not lunch, that's a snack.
All right, well, I'm gonna eat it, whatever it is. Come here, lunch. Hey, that's pretty tasty.
Yeah, it got milk.
Let's go.
Hey, can't open my mouth.
Come on, hurry.
You carry the baby, then.
Mother? Mother!
That won't work. Maybe this will.
Mother?
I wonder where she is.
Oh, I hope she's okay.
You know, you could do yourself a favor and tell our queen where the magic dream sapphire is.
Well then, it's back in the tower for you, isn't it?
There's no place to hide!
Maybe a few more weeks in here will weaken her resolve.
So close.
It is real, Mother.
Anthony, I thought I'd never see you again.
My friends and I have come to rescue you.
What beautiful children.
I'm Claire, and that's my sister, Caitlin.
You children shouldn't have come. It's not safe. Sarah's locket.
Huh?
Where did you get this child?
In an old trunk in my mother's house. Why?
I'll show you. May I?
That's my baby sister, Sarah.
She disappeared shortly after my mother was taken prisoner. I was told Sarah was taken to a new safe land across the ocean.
She had the sapphire with her.
Here, I have the sapphire.
That will keep Sister Carlotta from having the power to rule all of mankind. I don't know how you got it or where your home is, but it is the key to the curse on our kingdom.
My baby!
She's after my little sister!
Then we've got to get you children out of here.
And break the spell over the kingdom.
My baby! My glorious little princess! She's gone! What are you waiting for? Find her and bring me the heads of those wretched minstrels who stole my little girl!
Nothing.
This way. Come on, men.
They're coming.
Only one thing to do.
You two, search to the left.
Where are they?
Yes, sir. Over here.
Come on now.
This way.
Hurry, hurry.
Over here. Sir.
Think this'll work?
It better.
Hurry, my dear. The gods are coming.
Is doing his best, ma'am.
Well, it's not good enough, is it?
No, ma'am.
Queen Emma! She's escaped!
Escaped!
Carlotta will be after me. You take the sapphire and make sure she never gets it.
She won't, I promise.
I don't want anybody getting in or out of the palace, or else...
We're going to have to spread out. Which do you want?
I'll take the sapphire. You take the baby.
Let's go!
Ow! You miserable... Guards, seize that boy! Get that rock!
Don't let them get away! Go home!
Hey, looks like lunch. Delicious. Hey, I'm eating here. Hey, cut it out, will you? Oh, I'll show you. All right, Orlando, this I will. There you are, Crocky. Oof. Ow! Ow! Hey, Dad, oi!
I want that jewel!
Gotcha!
Get your cutting picking mitts off of me! Wow. Pretty.
At your service, Your Majesty.
Prisoner.
Then by royal decree and with much affection and gratitude, you shall be the new princess of our fair land. My dear, we shall have a royal ball in your honor.
Oh, thank you, Your Majesty.
Welcome. Now this is your palace too.
The locket, you can always come back.
Claire? Claire?
Yes, Mom?
Well, I guess I was a daydreamer when I was your age, too.
Sorry, Mom.
Well, next time you'd better keep an eye on your sister. What would have happened if she had wandered off?
Very good point, Mom. Very good point.
A new family just moved in across the street, and they've got kids. Maybe it would be nice if you went over and said hello.
Mom, I've had enough excitement for one day. Hi, my name's Claire.
I'm Tony Travers. I just moved in.
Close your eyes, come along. Dream a dream, sing this song. From my soul to your heart, if you're left in the dark, this lullaby will find you.
It's a magical thing.
We're connected like two wings. While the man in the moon is sleeping, you and I will go on still believing. Wherever you go, wherever you are, I'll always be right beside you, near or far, whenever you're sad, whenever you're blue, I'll always be there to comfort you. I'll be with you, friend of mine, till the end of time.
Every star has its place.
Every cloud has a face. We were meant to be here. If it all disappeared, this lullaby will find you.
Even castles and kings
are enchanted by things, even though they don't always see it. If you open your heart, you'll believe.